Now, Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua says the technical and vocational education and training program being rolled out at the grassroots in polytechnics and technical institutions in the country is giving millions of young people a new lease of life as they gain requisite skills for the informal and formal sectors. The Deputy President, who spoke during a graduation ceremony for 4,300 students at Nyeri National Polytechnic, said the recognition of prior learning policy launched recently is also aiding certification of self-acquired skills for easier access to job opportunities. He further urged the youth to stay away from illicit brews and drugs for a better future.
Dishe lugha za huko zile kali kali. Kijerumani, kichina kama mtaweza, kijapanese, kiarabu, ndio mambo yenu itebesa sawa sawa. Ukipata kozi ya electricity, pia ongeza ingine kijerumani kidogo. Unakuwa na mbili. Ukiitwa pale interview unakoroka kijerumani, unapatiwa passport, unasonga. Muende pale mfanye kazi, mtume dollars hapa nyumbani.